we would like to bring up to the stage Corey and Angel. Kawaii Kon. It's a place of love and friendship. Alright, we have some people who would like to say goodbye. So, let's welcome up to the stage David, Liesl, and Vic.
Yeah!
So, this Kawaii Kon was definitely one for the books. We had 12,104 people attend. We got to play the Sword Art Online movie. How many people got to see it? So, for those of you who aren't able to attend the screening, they gave away actual pieces of the film to everyone who attended. So, if your friend went, you might want to try to make that before. Trade them some food to stop. But let's see. Yeah, the film does taste awful. I don't recommend eating it. A few people tried when they got to the movie, and they regretted their decision. So, who here loves video games? Who here likes tabletop gaming? Who here liked the concerts? What about anime? Clearly this isn't screen con. I do want to give a shout out to Hawaii Food Bank because we were able to raise $3,800 and some odd dollars. We'll post it. But to all your efforts, thank you so much. So, who can't wait for next year? We have something in Taikyo. For those of you who don't know, we also have a sister show called Kawaii Kon Honolulu. It's July 28th to 30th. Our current guests, or a few of them actually, since we already have like 10, probably not together 10. Yes. So we have the voice of the law, Ming No Wen. Any Princess Bride fans out there? We have Carrie Elway. What about Firefly? Tuesday. It's basically Kawaii Kon, but a screen set, America, and pop culture, and comics, and wait, we actually even have anime voice actors that we haven't announced yet, so you'll get to find out about those in the next month. Now. Will be announced shortly. We have voice of Mini Sailor Moon, Sandy Fox. And let's see, we have voice of Mini Moon. There you go. Screen always corrects me because I'm normally wrong. Let's see. And then we have Lex Lang, who has done a bunch of voices. He's Count Mateo. And let's see, we have like another 10 guests, but I don't remember them, and we'll announce them shortly though. So stay tuned. Yeah, look at Facebook, look at the website. But who wants to know the dates of Kawaii Kon next year? Thank you.
like someone called Scream.
Everyone who makes the convention possible. thank all of you, the fans. This is a show run by the fans for the fans, so without all of you, we wouldn't exist. So give yourself a round of applause.